Watch out, coming through.
Huh? Morías para que vas mata puta este.
Alexandrians, we must stand. Bayek, finally, someone who appreciates my genius. My play has been confiscated.
You are attracting trouble.
Worse yet, they jailed my actors. All among the finest poets of Alexandria. They say if I attempt to put on the play, I will be put to death.
Be careful, Pharos. You are frail and brittle. You stick to writing, and I will help you find your play and actors.
Άλογος πράξης. Αλόγου ανθρώπου.
Ιδιώτην. Ωραν βουλήμι τη μηχανές τελειά.
Άλογος πράξης. Αλόγου ανθρώπου.
Blessings upon you, friend. Thank you.
Your time will come, dog.
Oh.
Hey now.
Can't even look an actor in the face.
Got him lined up.
As you point, if you get me out of here.
Time to finish this!
Hey, careful there, big guy. Faster, big man. We have a revolution to make happen. No, do not leave me here. I need to get out of this place. This reminds me of my youth on stage. I was an excellent sack of grain in my premiere appearance. No, do not leave me here. I need to get out of this place.
I pray you, be quiet.
Carried to safety. An experience like no other. Thank you. But there are two more of us. They escaped. Gennadios Philakitai seek to kill them. They also took the play and headed toward the palace. If it lands in the wrong hands, Phanos will be in danger.
Do you know where the actors hide?
They're home, not far from here. Don't worry about me. I'll find my way back to the theater.
Sensor has his work cut out for him.
Today's path was especially putrid.
Perhaps Phanos the Younger should follow Socrates' path. Phanos the Deader, huh? Clear the way!
Work
hurry.
With me!
Hondas is down.
Treasonous fool!
You will find that filthy beggar now!
Sir, I believe he's an actor.
Don't nod off.
Ηλθιώτης ανθρώπων, ούκ έχει πέρας.
Time to go, young poet. Wait. Isn't there supposed to be two of you?
Gatanios? He fled, and accidentally brought the gods to me. They hunt me like a dog. If you could deal with them, I can return to Phanos, and our masterpiece will go on.
Be calm. You will be out of here quickly.
Of course. I will be as silent as...
Be still. I think I hear them.
I'll kill you.
You're dead! Dead, you shit!
Got you.
Perfectly, Phanos type.
I have no idea what you speak of.
You are a perfect brooding hero. A grand story until the gods smack him down mightily for his temerity.
That is not helpful.
But such a tragedy this will be. All will be... But such a tragedy this will be. All will be pushed to tears.
Phanos awaits you.
You did it, Bayek. Thank you. I never doubted you. Aya is a lucky woman.
Yeah. Aya always spoke highly of your place.
She enjoyed my pro-Cleopatra work. My pharaoh lady. Now we can perform this play like true poets. The guards may kill us, but it is an artist's duty to see his vision fulfilled. I will write a play for you someday, Bayek. The last of the Magi. Oh, no.
Don't worry. We'll change the names of the main villain, Ptolemy, and the title. We won't die, and the play will go on.